Welcome to Wacky Wednesday. Is it just a myth, or can you actually drink the water from your hose? Let's talk about it. So to give you a straight up answer in the beginning of this video, so you better like and subscribe, it's complicated. Most of the time, it is unhealthy to drink water from the hose, but there are a few exceptions. So let's talk about why it's unsafe before we talk about the exceptions. Well, with a hose, you have two parts, right? You have the actual faucet, and then you actually have the hose, right? Faucet can leach its metal and it can leach its lead into the water as the water is passing through it. So you do need to have a certified faucet that is NSF 61, if you're in America, to go ahead and be able to drink from that faucet. Point is, if you don't have that rating on your faucet, then you don't drink from it. Is that clear? That clear. Now, even if you have that faucet, it still could be bad because first, the hose itself, most green hoses are made out of a weird material that leaches their chemicals into the water as it passes through. And so there are specific hoses that do meet the rating that it's not going to leach into the water, and you can get those hoses. But it's not all about the chemicals from the products leaching into the water. It's the water inside the hose itself, right? So most of the time, the hose is sitting outside in the hot sun, just beating down with still some water with the hose, right? Unless you go ahead and clean out that hose after you turn off that faucet, not all of it's coming out. Most of the hoses are wrapped around, so you'll have some pools of water in there, which is a breeding ground for bacteria and parasites. So that's pretty gross. And you also, it's a dark, wet tube, right? So you'll have maybe some mold growing in there. You'll also maybe have some insects making it their home, or maybe a little frog goes ahead and climbs up and makes that his home. So you might have some creatures and you might have some mold and you definitely probably have some bacteria, especially, again, it's outside, just getting beat down by the sun day over day over day, and most people don't touch their hose every single day, right? So if you have that faucet and if you have a good hose that is certified for food and water and you clean it out or just continuously use it, it is gonna be safe for you to drink. But other than those exceptions, don't drink the water. Please don't drink it. I know I grew up drinking the water and this is probably why I'm the way I am. So don't do it. Just don't drink the water this summer or any summer. But I love you. I hope you have a great one. It is hot down here in New Mexico. This is the 25th day in a row that it's hit 100 degrees. 25 days in a row. And it was 99 and 98 before that. So it was still pretty freaking hot. Anyways, I hope you have a good one. Love you. Spread love, peace, and hope.